That's kind of slowing down for you guys, huh?
74 and 6 minutes.
So you guys are like one loss in the game one. You guys are, what's going on? People are catching on to the techniques.
Yeah, right. You play four series in a row, you're winning.
Team Slam.
What's going on with camera right now? Fix one hit in the
decision. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 minute.
Left. 20 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 minutes.
Like he's up here. He's not tricking.
30 seconds left.
You don't want to put yourself in positions that aren't random.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3 minutes.
30
seconds left. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4 minutes. 30 seconds left.
20 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 5 minutes.
Thank you. 20 seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 10 minutes.
Get some.
Seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 11 minutes.
Standing still.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 12 minutes.
Still alive.
seconds left.
Got there.
20 seconds. Two minutes.
Not killing.
30 seconds left. Seven minutes.
Safe. You fucking can't spawn your teammate there. Who's for it? Again.
Let us know if you can hear us out there in the chat. If anybody can hear us, because we're not.
We don't know
if this is working or not.
7, 6, 5.
All right, somebody in the chat, say something. Three, if you can hear us.
Two,
can you hear me on your headset?
One, no. 8 minutes.
Can you hear me on the headset?
Oh, there it is. Looks like they hear us.
There it is.
There. All right, so what do we got here? We got the bow and cash. They lost the first game. It looked like pretty bad. The bow actually hasn't really been playing that much.
They're playing McDick and Sin, I believe.
Yeah. So the bow's been spending his nights, those long nights, playing Destiny. So he's got a lot of catching up to do. I don't even think he remembers Matrix or anything. I was talking to him. So we can't really expect much from him. I don't know if Patch is gonna be able to carry him, to be honest.
Like a good playoff here. He's got to get elevated. He doesn't want to sit on the floor too long when the other team's out of position. Because otherwise, his partner's just going to suffer. Kind of like he's suffering now.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Dude, Pat is so funny when he just gets upset.
4, 3.
He's just going to be upset. It's like a countdown when he's going to get upset with Bo.
9 minutes.
Alright, see how Pat is going to move up. Jesus. Can he get up?
I don't think he wanted to spawn him there, but it happened.
Team on the guy that jumped down. Dick with a nice flank.
He's got it back down. That's stuff.
30 seconds left.
I'm trying to think. She's good. Okay. The timers and it's part of the game. A way to do
20
that.
Seconds.
Mid double mag could probably figure it out if we gave him a couple of hours.
Alright, they got him on
spot.
Let's see how well they set up here.
9.
Skills.
The bow
doesn't know to watch the back wall right now.
4.
There he is.
3. 2. 1. 10 minutes.
Both of them. Rockets are up. Let's see how well they can. Got a lucky spot on the same spot.
Red bar.
Yeah.
I can't even. Take your time, your red bar. Just goes, runs out.
Yeah. Right now, this guy keep getting spawn kills for a little while.
It's a bad rocket. Don't ask, gentlemen.
30 seconds left.
I just so died.
Jesus, your idea of pushing is just jumping out.
What do you want to know? Alright, they're out of spawn right now.
One red three.
Still the snipe, we've got that one guy weak in red three. We're gonna try to pitch this guy. Buff guy did a pretty decent job getting the kill.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 11 minutes.
I think we're gonna be subbing in a player here after this game.
Yeah, we're done. Bobby's excited. He wants to get some games in anyway. He's standing right here. He said shout out to the West Coasters.
says, I want to stay at the station.
Alright.
Well, let's see how they set up for this next rocket.
Sid's a Colorado guy.
9.
Jake is from Florida.
Alright. 7. 6. 5.
4. So we got 3, red 2, one, it looks like.
1.
Spotted.
12 minutes.
The other guy had spotted, made up their rocket. That's probably the game, boy.
It's that overshield guy.
That's the game.
Bobby!
He's calling for you, Bobby.
The ball. Two games. That
yeah, let us finish it out. Unless, oh no, Pat's getting out. He's frustrated.
He's shaking his head.
You don't listen. Disgust. I call things out. You don't know where they're at.
Just hear the critique. It's crazy. I don't think.
Play for 2 days. Two straight days.
The ball's trying to whip up the excuses of not having to play in a while.
He's switching teammates.
He ain't having it. He's switching them out. Yep. They got a substitute. Yep.
I got kicked off.
Joe's getting off to handle business.
We got a
teammate swap here, boys. Scrubby Twister, oh, what up?
I'm good.
We got Teapot hopping on. All right, so let's see. I think Bobby and Pat can take these guys. No problem.
Alright,
just yell at me and I'll do better.
Give him two games.
All right, so what's your prediction here, Teapot? I say these guys win by at least 10. They go tag Bobby. Bobby's playing pretty well.
Yeah, Bobby's impressed me. Ever since the LA tournament, I consider him to be pretty up there.
Yeah, he's got a really good shot. And he's still learning. That's crazy.
I mean, Patch played two nights ago.
Yeah.
And I think he can handle Patch.
Team slay.
Yeah, because he wants to get better. That's a good thing about a humble player. He's going to take it. He's not taking offense to it. His offensive is humble. Where those shots went, somehow he didn't get that kill. Looks like Pat's being a little sneaky. Just getting the hell out of there.
30 seconds left.
These are the kind of plays that never work out. Yeah.
20 seconds.
Alright, should we hit that court? There it is.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I mean, I kind of want to play.
1 minute.
So maybe I'll hop in. So, holy.
I don't know if it's all the way down. Maybe
at
all.
Killing spree.
I got this. Nice stage for Bobby.
30 seconds left.20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2 minutes.
Killing spree.
Oh.
Good shit. Auto-falling.
recorded. I was past fault for not watching the portal. Now the younger everybody is not doing that.
30 seconds left.
I gotta make sure they can't record.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 3 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, whatever's you gotta do to make it happen. Time will get around to working this way.
30 seconds left.
Yeah, I can't. If it goes down, it's going to be good.
20 seconds.
How did I miss?
How did I miss?
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. 4 minutes.
The bow is removed from the equation. That's what
20 seconds.
So yeah, this is technically a whole new series here.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 5 minutes.
Alright, just to catch everybody back up, this is the first game of technically a new series.
Ten,
the belt
nine,
was removed.
Eight,
we got Bobby Bliss
seven,
and Patch
six,
going against Big Dick.
Three, two,
and
one.
Looks like it's a pretty close game.
Seven
so
minutes.
We're gonna try to see if my prediction, what do you say, Noble? I think these guys are gonna come out on top. Bobby and Skill. Sin did give you a loss last night, didn't he?
Feel the nice shots right there.
So there is a way for us to see all four screens on here, but I don't know how to do it.
20 seconds.
So we got both down.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 8 minutes.
There it is. All right, boys. All right, so we're good. Oop,
missing the rocket. Rocket.
Yeah, he wanted that really bad. Right. See how fast he hits the court. I never understood that. Rushing through and have camera snipe. It's kind of pointless. If I'm at red, I would nade the camo down from the overshield, because nobody really ever checks there. They always nade red door or small ladder. Have the other person hit the portal while they're looking down at the camo. Dropping on down. Now I go. I need to see the score here. That was just random too, I think.
You think?
Yeah.
I don't think you got it.
Oh yeah, maybe he did.
Damn it!
You
didn't miss one
last. He just got pounded.
Yeah, he did.
I had no idea.
What? I'm still up.
Alright, let's see how they set up and get this camo. Play a little aggressive and see how he plays it out. Must have got an old camo. Alright, now look what's going to be in shots.
Yeah.
sure why I did that, but it might pay off. Somehow he just gets the smack. Yeah, I don't necessarily think he meant to fall down, but it'll work out. There he goes. Yeah, nice little landing. Nobody's paying attention to the camera. Let's see if Bobby's made it. Oh my god. I gave up. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty clutch. My prediction at the start of this game was 50-40 to Cash. Cash and Bobby. Looking very close to that. Oh, a little bit different now, isn't it, boys?
What do you think?
Sin and me think they're playing a full suit. Oh, looks like they got out. Sin, are you guys done? Oh, you just make a phone call? You think they're going to win the rest of the game? Well, the prisoner's already done. They started out off at Danny with the team. You didn't see that. Both got booted off. You were outside. Your eyes are really red.
The MTV is all the
got to bring your eyes up, man. Getting old. Ain't quite like it used to be, boys. I didn't see the first game. I saw Prisoner. Yeah, Darius gonna be next. But I wanna get in one of these games. So Dougwood just got up and he's giving somebody a massage right now. Just for all the fans so they know. Temporary break, intermission.
I'm sorry. So you finished the cast
I'm not really with the legit KD.
Alright, starting series over.
I should have known that I love
just be commenting on your boys.
It's good.
Alright, game's about to be back on, boys. Alright, let's ask the chat. Do we think that Sidney McDick can win a game? Let's start there. Does anybody think they're going to win the game the rest of the series? Let's see. I want to see what the chat thinks about that. Yeah, how about? Let's get a Nistic opinion on this. Does McDick and Sin, can they win a game the rest of the series?
We've got first
Patch and Bobby
so far. Let's see how they do with this. Skills, double dating, the NBA's down.
Alright, Nistic says probably not. I'd have to agree. Basically asking if McDick and Sink can take a game from Bobby and Patch.
Dick just died, he had power ups.
Struggling with those pistol shots. Luckily, his partner's got the composition up there. Mr. Rocket, partner there to clean it up.
That's probably been off the center of the field. Yeah, Dick with the nice little story. They're getting the lighter opposite world.
So double, let's see what Sim does with this. This is going to be a key here. Well, number one, no quick part. Not sure why. Nice place. Yes, I would get pretty into it for the first night
as well. Across and either coming bottom as well.
This is scary. Here, all those nades come through. Nobody's in. Oh, there they are. Get that snipes in. Let's see it go off.
Let's go, boy. Did
you see my shots hit?
Oh, they got Cal Rocks together. Let's see what McDick does with it this time. Sin only got a few kills with it. Looks like he's going along. He's going a long route. Long rock.
Picks up skills.
Yep, jump. There it comes. Alright, looks like he's falling up. He's falling up the meters.
5 seconds.
Look at him. They've located him.
Wow.
Alright. Wow. That camo rock is still not able to get the camo
rock. Fortunate.
What a fortunate spawn.
The envious guy right there.
Yeah, let's see if they can take it. Looks like they took back control that fast with lucky spawn. Part of the game, boys.
Going for it. Got his partner out there at the portal. Yeah, he definitely has.
Trying to stick people.
Here we go. Almost.
Alright, so Steve, what's the question on this map is, when you're down and you just got killed, what's the best way to get control back?
Well, I think you gotta, number one, try not to move too much and be able to pick off, if they have an overshield, you gotta pick off the overshield guy first. So once you get one down, then you can both just support, take the other one out. John is just missing shots. Lucky I still got him in four of us. Bad rock there. Lost him. Luckily, we're all there on the other side of the map, so. Alright, smart reflexes to be able to go back to the
nice.
Port.
Nice shots by Sam.
Yep, here he comes. Move out of the way. He's got to know to watch the top for the rocket spawn. I don't think he knows if there's a guy at rocket spawn.
He knows that he's
not.
He
should watch it. He took a perfect, almost a perfect rocket. And he loses the camo. There is an interesting stat about this map, about a certain player here. I think Doughboy holds the record for the quickest nading down of the camo of any player here. I've noticed it. I mean, they're both up top, baiting it down, and even baiting it, letting them get it. And a lot of times, I won't even, like, because even if you get the camo when you do it, you'll probably die. Right. You can, burn it, right? But sometimes I've made it down and just hit the portal. Even if they get camo, like, and they're down. Normally, you can note, like, normally that one down, you both can get the top and kill the guy on top, and then you know where they're going to sit. So, I mean, a lot of times, like, if you have people that nade it down very frequently, I would just, while the guy that's getting the OS, I would just throw a nade in the corner so that way they can't nade it down before you actually get the overshoot.
You can do that. It's still nadeable.
Yeah,
it's longer.
Yeah, and it might not go where you think it's going to go, and it throws over the wall. Yeah. Doughboy would probably just stand there and throw a few four minutes just to get it down. Yeah, I want
to let you guard this in base.
What's the score?
I can't see the score. I was about to go for it.
Yeah. It's not looking good for these guys. 43-24. It's like Big Dick's just handling business.
Shot on Bobby. Oh, 46. 47.
That's fucking fantastic.
They just.
Yep. Well, nice little spanking.
I want to say, it's not a suck, it's pretty decent, it's got a good shot. First game was a little rough.
Yeah, I just realized. So this guy just called it out. The name's in his fist on the on the camera. Can you tell him?
That's how we do it.
They got the Big Dick has to do it on the computer. Yeah.
Patch and Bobby on their screens.
Yeah. Appreciate the feedback, Bangkok. He's telling us if this is a let's help out a little bit, just move it over a little bit. So they took the first out. What?
And that was Spawner, by the way. When you were like, I didn't know if he's weak.
I was, yeah, you did say that. But they played it. Well, when Bob was there, they played kind of for this. Pat, he said, you're back.
Oh, yeah. How does he kill me?
It's pretty funny. We can hear everything that they're saying. Oh, yeah, because you're watching. Right. Brian, what's your top 5 rating of the players there so far? Well, Jones is number 1. That's the obvious. I mean,
unreal, I suck with Bobby so bad.
Let's see here. If I take...
It's a random!
I mean, obviously, so you got Legend and Patch. And then the next three are really a toss-up, to be honest. I'd probably go Mystic, McDick, and myself. I just, it's so hard, because the next, like, 4 or 5 players are so close, I don't know. Doughboy is such a like interesting player because he does the most amazing things at times and then he's just not paying attention at other times.
But
he's a fun character to play with.
It's all or nothing, basically.
All or nothing. The Hanzo type. Maybe that's why you like playing with him. Can we get Joe's take on that top 5? Joe's pretty secret. Alright. Oh, he was? I finally got some sleep, so I'm ready to play. I'll finish commentating this last series. I want to get on the stream. So what team do you think would do best against P and L? Well, from what I know, Kevin and Joe took them to Game 7 a couple times. I took them to Game 7 a couple times with Joe. I think Snippy and Joe took them to Game 7. So I don't know. I mean, sooner or later, it's going to happen. McDick and Mystic, I think they can do it. I don't know. Yeah, we should play some. He said, sounds like Jones is the common denominator for greatness.
He also has played that more than four.
Yeah.
There's a lot of losses.
Yeah. And honestly, I've lost them a lot too. But I enjoy playing them the most. It's like an extra challenge for me that I want to overcome. Yeah, once you get to Oppo. And I really like frustrating with Pat and Sean. Oh, when they get frustrated? I don't think there's a better feeling. Because usually they're just all smiles and they're just enjoying themselves. When you actually get just bored and just frustrated, it's rewarding.
Oh yeah,
definitely rewarding.
Legend can be both old.
Yeah.
I haven't even paid attention to the game. What's the score?
15, 16.
Alright, so we got McDick with Camo Snipe. Love being bottom middle with Camo Snipe. Just navigating the four corners. Oh boy. Just laying there. Oh, Caesar. Alright, so both got side back blue.
What do you guys think is the weakness that they can
I spot him in front of the Rockies.
I don't know. Bobby can shoot really well. I think he's still learning the game.
Yeah, I think Bobby likes to move around.
Yeah, well, he probably, usually people who charge have a good shot because they're used to getting the kills. I agree. The bear, having Doc a permanent commentator would be ideal.
Yeah.
Yep. I don't think there's anybody else I'd rather have commentating. He's just all around for his humor and just his accent alone. Actually, the Bow would probably be a good commentator too. And since Pat kicked him off, maybe that's what he should do.
Alright, both players are down right before the 6 minute. Alright, super guy, yep.
Just one screen. It's too hard to focus on all four. I'm just so used to watching. Let's watch these guys. Yes, yeah, CMD. Alright.
I'm going to pick the bottom.
Sorry. See how it's set up with this camera. Nice nade. If he finishes this, it's clutch.
Got that big boost. Jumping out.
Alright. Yep. Alright, let's see if the overshoots. Still there, too.
Oh my god.
Trying to get some position here, get up on top of that base, and get some eyes. We need some eyes. I didn't even see that coming. Alright, let's see how they set up for this next camera run. Yeah, we need some cover. It takes down some cover to move side, but he should have just waited to get some more eyes. We gotta exploit these guys. If he gets this, I don't know how he's going to get out of
here. It's really hard to get away with that NBA's.
This
more I need those fucking rocks, dude.
9 minutes. Bitch just came back.
2 days from the dick.
It's me on Derry.
Oh, I'm here. Bombing front. Clear.
I need a score check here, boys.
Big with that OS right here.
Right, on the left side, in front. Maybe inside. Wants to come out the cubbyhole. There it is.
Trying to get up that light side.
Oh, God, that's such bullshit. Sick dude. Where he was, he just jumped in the
top light on and covered out now.
Everything's up now.
See, we can get out of it. Light side. All right, so we got one.
I think he dropped
off. Dude, he is going to nail. So McDick should be able to get
on the rockets and fire.
One shot. That slow PR lag couldn't make it in time. The Bears has been taking a big hole.
12 minutes. Let's go. 46. That's not blue, so we get him in.
Get out there.
Both of them.
Fucking throw the grenade.
Alright, let's see what happens.
On it.
Let's go top. Blue, if you don't. I don't know how you're going here. Nice day. Nice day.
Perfect game. 8's not the best, but positive 12 to do.
Positive 12 to do. Well, they didn't. This isn't like a full two. They started at Danny, so it's not real 4-1 against these guys. It's actually what, 2-1?
No. 2-1. They didn't make the extra.
Alright. Little chili action. They skip down right. Oh, there it is.
What do you
think?
Your games.
I really like the second pitch. It's so fun. You can bop. You just fly around and bop.
The half is, it's like a 40% chili, 40% red fries, about 20% mountain creek.
Oh, it's about fresh.
Pretty good.
Yeah, I like this map a lot. I hated it at first.
A lot of the play ends up happening across the map. You know, in a way that it's nice because a lot of the action on the outside, you're always trying to shoot across the map. And so it's pretty good with the angles. A lot of different ways
to change the deliverance. Oh yeah, right through, baby. There it is.
Both the red.
Nope,
that's it.
Nice play, big dick.
That's the worst part about down rush is when you get out kind of in the middle like that, you spawn your other partner.
Well, the camo's
out front of the left. It's a terrible spot to be.
Yeah.
Just hold up, I just grab it.
Yeah. I have no idea why the enemy's not walking the camo. But we'll take it. So we got late camo. Well, the enemy wasn't watching him, so I don't want to give him too much credit. Yeah, I was. Yeah, not only. But yeah, I'll take that. Yeah. 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 Alright, he messed the nade up, big dick. A little short, but he gets nade. Oh, he's avoiding the nades. And the rocket pistol in his hands. So McDick's gonna have to do something big here.
Yeah. Oh, he's spot somebody.
Oh god, long ball.
He just avoided like 7 grenades.
Yeah. That was the nade coming back.
So looks like, let's see how sneaky he is here. Nice nade, I like that nade.
Oh god,
it's
more!
Yeah, they're on.
Wow!
Alright, give him a nice little Randy. I don't know how he looked for that. Yeah, I don't know how he looked for that. Alright, everything's good. We got Spano. Smart play. But that should have waited until Spano was
going to get this.
Dude, second I move away.
Let's go to the other screen. I want to see what he does with camo.
Alright, that one kills Bobby. Alright, up top, Bobby's at the bottom.
Yep, Patch is usually very sneaky with the camo, so you gotta assume you're probably gonna set up and get those rockets.
For anybody just coming in, it's myself, Doughboy, and Prime.
9, 8, 7.
Giving you the audio.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4 minutes.
On top blue here. Skills. Nice 3-shot.
Everybody is pushing over his side. By himself with the OB, so we know the OB guy's bothered on the way.
Killing spree.
Almost avoided. Give him the random, Bobby.
30 seconds left.
Alright.
don't know what happened with that rock there. Shots by Patch there, taking off the dick. Alright, so let's watch this. We can spawn.
10. Alright, so we're probably top red. 8. Yeah. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 5 minutes.
Probably should have just been watching the walkway. Pat's about a 90-95% kill rate with that PR up close. One shot. We are on the mic.
Hi everyone. We're doing
Looks like Pat kills down 2-1. Pat and Bobby are down 2-1.
20 seconds.
That's it. So, but they're winning. Yeah.
10. 9. Yeah. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Correct. 2.
Well, John,
1.
John has to do it over there.
6
let minutes. Him know. Bobby always flips his hair and flutters his eyes when he hits me for a head. Yeah, we're just, I'm just watching. I don't have like the natural commentator. Hey, we are talking.
So why don't you, 30 seconds left.
Help us talk a little bit. I don't know, dude. Maybe he's got business to take care of.
20 seconds.
Alright, sir. I need a score check. If you don't need it distracted,
maybe. 7. Alright, here we go. 6. So. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 7 minutes.
30 second kill.
Nice. Alright, so. I'll be watching that front red spawn. Yep. Yep.
That's the shit spawn of the map.
Oh. Nice play, Bobby. Oh, get out of there. Alright, so one's bottom middle. I still don't know where the other one is. Probably is. Oh, there's the Rocky guy there. Just didn't do anything with him. Still don't know where McDick is, but he's probably giving a random somewhere.
20 seconds.
Pat is just missing shots and betraying his partner at the same time.
They blame his partner for getting in his
way.
Probably.
5, 4. 3, 2,
all right, let's see how
1, 8 minutes.
So I'm just not getting a count on as we walk by.
Yeah, just get it.
Alright, that shot's by Patch, he should be able to get.
Yeah, I'm just all up. I'm trying to nail it down.
I don't think he can come down, it's already moving back. So the top right right now, one of them might board and try to get behind.
30 seconds left.
Nice shot. Good rock, but they still gotta get that camo, somebody should be watching it.
20 seconds.
He goofed with the rocket. The camo. The camo stopped there. Let's see what he does with it. He gave up the rocket. So
yeah. Camo rocket. This could be bad.
9. All right,
so
eight,
let's see what he does with this random.
7.
Nope. Nothing good.
6. 5. 4. 3.
Pretty much just wasted the rocket. It really is.
1. 9 minutes.
Camo looked like he stole camo already. I don't know why Bobby wasn't looking for help.
They're at 5, let's see if they can keep this lead. Dig. Nice sniper. Random. Is that random?
Yeah. 30 seconds left.
snipes me.
20 seconds.
Tighten the gap a little bit. 40-38.
Top red right now. Bobby should watch his back.
Nine.
Top red. I don't think
he's going to really get this camp on.
I knew he was, so he was top red. He wasn't four, screen watching.
3, 2, 1. 10 minutes.
We got them, Biz. One shot. This guy can clean it up.
Got a little aggressive, but it paid off.
Looks like you're throwing grenades.
Got a blanker bottom, man.
I mean, I don't know what screen you're looking at.
Yeah,
try to shoot him.
Like,
fucking shit,
lock
off some fucking sin.
Got some bickering.
But
yeah,
blue team. 30 seconds left. Right. 20 seconds.
What do you think it's close game?
Bobby just walked around.
Oh, trying 10, to find the enemy.
9. 8.
So it's apparent. It looks
7,
like they're
6. Yeah. 5.
Bottom top snipe.
4. 3. 2.
Bobby actually just a little bit.
11 minutes.
He like gets the OS. It's better than the internal.
That camo. I don't know if he should have given the random. No, I don't think Bobby knows about the random. He doesn't really. From what I remember, he said he was playing his map. So.
Shot right there.
You gotta know, he's gotta watch his back.
Take 20 seconds. Finish it off. They're up 3. About 3 to go, I believe.
So they're obviously either top or bottom red.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Yeah, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3.
12 minutes.
Well, these guys might be able to take it. He's probably going to be rushing.
Nice.
He didn't get a rush for the overshoot, so what is the enemy doing?
See that rocket sound. Just big kill. Yeah. They get Bobby, though. Coming in hot. Nice aid.
And his partner spawned outside. That's so impressive. Camo's down.
And they got him.
Nice nade.
Dropped out the spot.
Wow.
Close game.
30
they
seconds
had,
left.
I think
I ran into a fucking grenade.
Yeah, they just did
the fucking rockets were next to this guy.
Alright, so they need to change. Henry. Can you let McDick know to change the score? It's 3. It should be 3-1, McDick. Before they start the next game.
What's up, Tony?
There he is. Tony Mang. Nice. Alright, so we got both down, we got the rockets. Watching for the spawns.
20 seconds.
Most likely are gonna be either a pick or shotty, so alright, so they're up there. One down. That's a good shot from Bobby. Just didn't connect. So that makes
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Three,
yeah, the chili
two,
couldn't make it to the beach lane.
1 minute.
So, unfortunately, he won't be in the chill-out game. Or in the chill-out game in this lane.
I know the chancellor just missed a lot of shots.
You're sick, man. Nice rock.
30 seconds left.
Another good rock. This kid's a fucking idiot.
Duck shot right there.
20 seconds. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, 2 minutes.
My is random. That's actually one of the best moves you could have gotten right there.
Perfect timing. Did not expect it.
Need power ups.
Yeah, that's gotta
see
be.
See how many power ups. It's a good spot here.
Alright, so it looks like we're
rocket. Rocket Invis is good.
Yep. Thanks, Tony. Not much that we can do about it. We don't know how to change it.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3 minutes.
Yeah, but we don't know which one's going to be the game. Probably at the bottom.
Killing spree.
How's that?
30 seconds left.
Yeah, we'll have to let one to see. Just keep talking while you're going. Tony, let us know how it is. He's got a boat on spawn. Nice double kill from Bobby. He's got a pretty decent pistol, so let's see where they spawn. Alright, so most likely they're going to either be in dark or shotties. Looks like they're broken.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4 minutes.
Rockets. Yeah, he says it's better. Those rockets weren't mated or anything. Nope.
Running riot.
Bat going on a running riot. He says it's still overpowered.
Seconds left.
Just put the other one up and the other one down, I guess. Oh, game on. Oh, put the stream one, I guess the stream mic up and the game audio down.
Yeah, it's like this.
Yeah, it should be good.
I think that's gonna help a little bit better. Let us know.
He said we got rid of the background noise, though. I don't know. That's probably... Oh, because of this one. That one's probably the background.
Yep. That's their mic.
Yeah, their comp, yeah. He said, yeah, that's good. Alright, so I think we got it figured out a little bit better. Let's focus back in on the game here. I gotta assume Pat's pretty pissed right now. He doesn't like losing.
No, he doesn't.
Alright, so we spawn him up top. Should be in. No, he didn't. Thought he was gonna rush there.
That was top rocket, right?
20 seconds. No, the other one I thought ported to broken. I wasn't sure. He's still in dark. I don't know. Somehow he went. He's in pink.
Yep, one was on broken.
Alright, rocket's coming up. We got one down. See how Pat plays this. Looks like he's going in the dark, if I'm not mistaken, with the rockets. So he's either going to port or stay in there. Alright, so Bobby just raped McDick. So he's either sitting in dark still. No, looks like it's... Well, he could be. He just ported. That's one of them. I still don't know who the Rocket guy is. Alright, now we know who the Rock guy is.
His partner picked up that rocket.
Yep. Skills just waiting patiently for him to come through. Yeah, so Bobby can just watch the front, Patrick's got the back, and then they should be able to secure that overshield.
Trade.
I don't see anybody rushing from the partner screen, so it should be good for now. What just happened right there?
I have no idea, my kick didn't even see him.
Just gave him a double melee with the sniper rifle.
The
robot? Yeah, his real name is Patrick, so his nickname is Patch. But he goes under the Halo name Skills too, so that's where that started. Alright, Rock's coming up. Let's see what Bobby can do. Obviously, they're probably going to be over there in the bottom. Yep, coming up. Nobody's Bobby nading the top quick, PR.
Bobby with the quick three.
Nice rocket. Couldn't have done any better, but he just didn't. He couldn't land the rocket. So let's see what Pat does with the rocket. I wish I had a score check here. I need to see what's going on. Alright, so he's coming in there. They pretty much trapped Sim.
This guy in the back door just got taken out. Patch on top.
Nice play. Alright. So he went into, yeah, he went into dark. I'm gonna watch the spawns. Alright, so they're both in there. One's going up.
What's up, Scene?
McScene! He said, I know these voices. What's up, Scene? Wish you could be here, buddy. Almost off work. This guy's dedicated, watching a live stream.
Oh yeah.
Even when he's at work. Oh man, nothing like the good old Overwatch days, and we all used to just get on and whatever happened in those days.
May was too good, just made everyone quit.
Yeah, May. Oh dude, we used to get so frustrated with May. May's really good though, right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if they use her like in the tournament play for the pros.
She's real good. You freezing like 30 people, turning into big ice popsicles.
You said let's game later, like we're not in Florida. So I'm actually trying to hop in on this series after this is over.
Yeah, let's go winner.
Yeah, we might as well.
Yeah, I'll do it right now.
Alright. So it looks like Prime and Doughboy are gonna hop in after this. Doughboy's gonna go over there and claim to play winners. Woo! Bobby, what a nice shot. Back. Oh.
20 seconds.
You gotta hold it. Wait for it. He missed the rocket. Made up for it with the sauce. Woo! Good job, Bobby, evading everything. So one of them is probably down low. Yep, nading Bobby. Let's see how he plays this out.
Bobby needs to burst that AR.
He is saucing this guy and getting sauced from behind. 45 to 32. This is a slaughter. All right, so this game is pretty much over, boys. I'm going to go set up and get ready for this next game.
Is this the last game of the series?
I believe so. Unless they're trying to start it over. Because they started at Dammy. I don't know if they're going to want to play through.
Is this 3-1 or 4-1 right now?
Right now it's 3-1. Nice nude. I knew he was top PR on his point of screen. He should have been watching him.
Again, I missed the first fussy jump, so I have to go back and I get him in the viewers.
There's only worse than like on your desk.
Yep, there's a dub, boys. Alright, we're hopping off the stream, so I don't know if there's nobody else here that's willing to commentate. Unless Henry wants to. 04, you're up, commentate. I don't think he's paying attention.
I'm like, you get away with that.
Do this, Stevie. Alright.